Good morning, Scott and Todd. Yeah.
Welcome to the big show. You are on the front page of every newspaper in America this morning.
Oh, hold on, my word. Oh, God.
You all right?
You're right.
I hate these new childproof lighters. Pain in my ass.
Right.
Marge.
So, what are you going to do now?
Well, let me first make a statement. The statement is as follows. I resent being called a racist. You know what those screwballs did to me on that executive board? They pulled my pants down and smacked my big, fat, milky, white ass. And I'm convinced...
Marge.
No. You hear me out, Buster.
Don't have to talk like that.
Take your time, Marge.
I'm convinced that the jerks on that board are, in addition to being screwballs, I think they're a bunch of Polacks.
Marge!
Well, no, because they're stupid. It is just plain stupid. And leave it to a bunch of Polacks.
You can't talk like that.
There she goes again.
No, to kick me out of the game. I'm good for the game of baseball. I'm like the Dennis Rodman of baseball.
The Dennis Rodman of baseball.
Well, except I'm not black. Thank God.
Marge! Now, see, this is why I'm against
this. There you go again. Well, I thought she was going
to. Oh, pipe down. Pipe down.
You don't have to talk like that on this show.
Anyway, I have to run along. I don't have all the time in the world to sit and
Well, what do you have to do today?
Well, for your information, Buster, I have a cross burning at 10. I have a bris party to crash at 12 noon.
A what?
A bris party to crash at 12 noon. Uh-huh. You know, that's when they cut the little boys' noodles off.
Yeah, we know.
Oh, no, it's Marge. Not.
It's not that.
Do you have your noodles? The two of you?
Yeah, we have our noodles.
Yes,
we're coming. How about you, Scott Shannon? You know, I'm feeling a bit frisky this morning, to
no.
be honest with you.
No.
Oh, no, Scott, you're as white as they get.
No.
I'll come down there and crawl up on you, smother you. Hear me now, Scott. We'll do it all. There's nothing I say no to.
Oh, no. Marge, that's it.
Yeah, and I have the David Duke conference call at 1.
That's it.
I better get running along.
I told you.
Goodbye, Marge.
Every morning, turn on my radio. Scott and Todd, you are my very favorite show. I work so many hours every single day. Start my day off right and you make me feel okay. In the morning, yes, it's true, Scott and Todd. I only wanna be with you. Well, I don't like Amos, then I can't stand how it's done. That kind of language only makes my stomach turn. I just love Naomi. I gotta have my Scott and Todd every day. Clemente and McKay. Monkey boy, you're gonna make my day. Victor Nolan gotta lose some weight. Come on, get up. Get up. Woo.